Okay. There we go. Easy enough. Let's go ahead and I'll finish just pouring myself one simple medication. Takes around a minute or two, and we could go ahead and get started. Sorry for the delay, ladies and gentlemen. Just real quick, at the very least, open up our 14th week here in Necessary Evils.
In truth, I cannot tell how much time has passed since I sent that letter.
Now, as we can see here, we have not had a particularly successful run so far. But that is not too much of an issue, considering that I have figured out what the problem is, and there's no one for me to blame other than myself in this case. Simply enough, I did not adopt the new
shoot, bandage, and pillage.
I did not adopt the new meta, which is doing light dungeon runs at this point, because dark dungeon runs are just simply so excruciatingly difficult at the moment that many characters simply cannot manage to deal with them at this point. Anyway, we finally managed to give Reynald some well-needed and much-needed the medication flavors kill me, so I'm gonna go ahead and turn off the mic just for a moment while I'm munching this cracker. I'm very sorry. Meanwhile, let's watch. Okay, sorry about that. So, as mentioned, we gave Reynald, and let's change his name to, Ryan, just so that his name's easier to recognize and deal with. Now, we gave Ryan some well-needed attention in terms of reducing his stress, since I've had him from week one, but I've never really week two, I'm so, yeah, well, you know, from the very beginning, but I've never quite had an opportunity to
every creature has a weakness. The wise hero trains back for what he will face.
Let's go ahead, have him lead the next party. This, I don't think I'm gonna really be able to do what I'd like to do, which is to simply I'm not gonna go ahead and buy another skill for. which is simply to go for the quest that has the best trinket as a reward. I'm going to have to go for, fortunately, a very short, very simple run, just so that they could accumulate some gold, because we need to start. And yeah, the mistake that I've been doing, and you know, just took me kind of like a whole day, not day, just night or something like that, just think to myself, you know, why hasn't yesterday been so successful? It's not like the game got that much more difficult. Rather, the problem was that I was focusing more on trying to do dark runs and you know, have low light as much as possible, rather than just focus on completing the damn dungeon. And what that ended up resulting with is, lots and lots of failed runs where no character would really make it to the end, or it wouldn't be worth for me to help the character recover stress at the end of that particular run. And then, you know, I just dismissed the character, which is why here we are, week 14, with barely any characters that have gotten any action so far. So, we're gonna go into the runes here. We got some heals, some stress heals, and more so, we got some... Well, actually, I would need to go for... Which one? Hand of Light. Which, I'm not gonna go ahead and do that, because I don't want her at the front, I want her in the back. Healing. This does not seem bad at all, so let's go ahead and add her here. And finally, let's put the Highwayman. So just, you know, the usual grouping from the pre-patch. Nothing too special, but definitely a very solid combination of heroes. We're going to do a level 3 because there really aren't any level 1 dungeons that are short. I have no idea why Warren's has no progress and it has level 3 available, but it's probably because the weeks are just so far ahead. So, again, no one to blame for that but myself. And unfortunately, we don't even have enough food for the party or our torches, so... I just realized I should have added trinkets to them, considering that I have a bunch of trinkets, as well as
the fiends must be driven back.
Sold some trinkets,
and what
for
better
gold,
place to begin than the seat of our
this
noble
dungeon
line.
Is different for me. That is interesting, actually, because they didn't say anything initially when they first got queued up for this dungeon, at least not that I noticed. But right now they're actually refusing to go into certain rooms, and I actually see they started the dungeon at 30 stress, which is not something that I recall. Then again, it's not something that I've really done before in the past, where I'd take a group of adventurers into these dungeons this early on. I mean, adventurers that have never gone into a dungeon before.
Mortality clarified in
a
single
strike. Not a way to start. That's for certain. But we press on. I'm gonna go ahead and mute my microphone for just 3-5 minutes and have the bird sit on my shoulder so that she can relax a little bit more. She's pretty calm now, but it definitely would not hurt to, you know, just let her sit and relax a little bit. And, hopefully that'll make her sleepy. And she might be able to fall asleep on my shoulder. We'll see.
As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles.
It's getting a feeling that we're gonna have to abandon. Yeah.
Wounds to be
I should have trinketed them, and I should have sold some trinkets as well. Oh.
My obsession caused this great foulness, and it is shameful that I must rely upon you to set it right. Send this one to journey elsewhere, for we have need of sterner stock. A sister of battle, pious and unrelenting.
Oh boy. Alrighty. Damn. that is just fantastic. This is actually... well, not quirks useless, but all in all, that is not bad at all. Still not necessarily worth it to spend that gold. So let's take him. Okay. Alright, let's wish ourselves luck and head on in.
Pace out the halls of your lineage once familiar, now foreign. Packs laden with loot are often low on supplies.
Ah, fantastic. Oh, she sent you. Good way to start the fight, no doubt.
Size alone does not dissuade the sharpened blade. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. Advantage. Give them no quarter.
Okay, I have to show this to you. Look at her. Look how cute she is. That was that. I'll show her off again later when we get a couple more viewers. Let me see here. Let's go ahead and move some things around. Doesn't look too bad. Okay. Let's go ahead and hop right back in.
Terrors may indeed stalk these shadows, but yonder, a glint of gold. The darkness holds much worse than mere trickery and boogeymen.
Well, we got cats, but it's not going to work. Full health, no stress whatsoever, and a really good decision there.
Death waits for the slightest lapse in concentration.
Okay, not that. That was a solid deal.
Thank you. these nightmarish creatures can be felled. They can be beaten. Curious is the trap maker's art. His efficacy unwitnessed by his own eyes. Wealth beyond measure, awarded to the brave and the foolhardy alike. Is lit, the path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it.
I'm gonna go ahead and take some time off. Don't mind my joints are quite.
The true test. Hold fast or expire. Life ebbs. Terrible vistas of emptiness reveal themselves.
Sorry about that. I had to message a friend, if you don't mind. There we go. Not bad. Almost dead.
Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer.
I'm not getting very lucky with these occultist heals, and the party's suffering from that. I've already camped, and don't have any surplus food that I can feed my group, so. A bit of a dilemma here. All I'm hoping for is just one lucky out of like two heals. That's it. Just one 10 heal, one 10, like another 10 heal, and hopefully, you know, we are lucky.
Ancient traps lie in wait, unsprung and thirsting for blood.
I just can imagine I'm not particularly happy about what's going on here. We didn't have that much gold to begin with when we went into this dungeon, so then again, I don't rely on him for damage anyway, so. Yeah. Thank you. Well, considering we're in the ruins, that's not good. That's for sure.
Teetering on the brink, facing the abyss.
I'm not backing up here. Gone too far to stop. If I lose or I lose, it's not a big deal. Oh, mama. That is... I don't think I could have asked for a better heal than that, really. It wouldn't be fair to do so. Just, man, the occultist has such a... could throw whoever is using him to such a weird situation of... am I really happy about having him on my party, or am I not? It's tricky, really. That's a good way to put it. It's tricky playing with him. It's kind of like a love-hate relationship, no doubt.
At the very precipice of oblivion. Becoming unwound. A singular strike.
Nice. Definitely needed that. I mean, the crit wasn't necessary to kill him, but it's definitely always nice, and I can't complain about that.
such a terrible assault cannot be left unanswered.
Silly bird. She was cleaning herself, just, you know, moving her feathers around, and dummy decided to walk backwards while she was doing it and fell off the bed. She's a big bird, she's got feathers, so it's not a deal, but still she does dumb things here and there.
This expedition at least promises success.
I don't think I can go on. Although, definitely have a lot of loot here, so
you will
I consider
endure
this
loss
successful
and learn from it.
Yep, definitely more than paid for itself, several times over.
In truth, I cannot tell how much time has passed since I sent that letter. To fight the abyss, one must know it.
I don't think these even matter, because as I said, I pretty much use them for this, these buffs. I don't care too much about anything else. I just want to upgrade it. Oh yeah, I did, but my mind just didn't notice it for some reason. I don't think I've had one that showed up with Grape Shot, which is honestly starting to be kind of frustrating. That is no doubt a salt ring.
Fiends must be driven back. And what better place to begin than the seat of our noble line?
Excuse me. I would assume that people won't be huge fans of seeing my face 2 inches away from the camera, so sorry about that.
Ambushed by foul invention.
I need to stop now with the trinkets. I'm forgetting about it. Because that's costing me dungeons, and I keep doing it over. I keep doing the same damn mistake again and again.
the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. Advantage. Give them no quarter. Such a terrible assault cannot be left unanswered.
Frustrating. Very, very frustrating. I think the other issue is that, generally speaking, I get the occasional high-end deal, but, well, there we go, but generally speaking, they're usually low-end. At least that's definitely how I feel. But then again, it's always easier to say, well, I feel like I'm getting screwed over by the game.
As victories mount, so too will resistance.
I am going to where is it? Push to talk. I've been able to push talk, but I put it on T and that clearly doesn't work because it causes torch to be used. Alright. That should do it. I didn't realize now until I looked at the microphone input what is being picked up. That I noticed that the. Okay, this button doesn't work out in 1 second. I'll just go with caps lock since it doesn't do anything really. Anyway, what was I trying to say? Oh yeah, I noticed that my microphone's picking up the birds in the background, and I can imagine how annoying that is. Trust me, I live in the house with them, so I'm gonna go ahead and put the microphone push to talk so it's not just running non-stop.
Thank you. The walls close in. The shadows whisper of conspiracy. True test. Hold fast or expire. Be gone, fiend. This expedition at least promises success. The darkness holds much worse than mere trickery and boogeymen. As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted and purpose is made clear.
Well, as you can imagine, I'm definitely very happy that the mission's already complete. Just wish more, dungeons were like this, at least early on, you know. Or you just get lucky and there's literally just two rooms with the battle item. That'd be so nice.
A singular strike! Trifling victory, but a victory nonetheless. More bones return to rest. Devils remanded to their abyss. In truth, I cannot tell how much time has passed since I sent that letter. Another soul battered and broken, cast aside like a spent torch.
Just trying to figure out which one of these I want to take, and oh my gosh, I have found a winner. There we go.
Barbaric rage and unrelenting savagery make for a powerful ally. To fight the abyss, one must know it.
right about to go out. I just want to make sure that I'm not gonna struggle here. This one's actually not bad at all, because let's face it, how often do you get to the point where you really gotta worry about virtual extinction? So, you know, let's go ahead, try to get this one, and make sure I have all the right skills. Pressing buttons. I think I just took 700 screenshots because she pressed the F2 button and it for some reason got stuck on keyboard. So. Is unfortunately just the reality of living with Bird. Every once in a while she'll go on you, but literally the nature of the beast. So. What's that?
Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. Crush this advantage. Give them no quarter. As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. A victory nonetheless. A moment of respite, a chance to steel oneself against the coming horrors. In Radiance, may we find victory. Wealth beyond measure. Awarded to the
Hopefully,
brave and the foolhardy
alike. My Arbalest is buffed enough in terms of damage, because I think she's got, what, 60 plus. She's got 90% damage right now added, so her suppressing fire will actually deal 110% per hit.
Promise of safety. Nightmarish creatures can be felled. They can be beaten.
Figured the bounty hunter is technically up for damage right now, so why not give him 25%.
Would you get a pair of running shoes that are a half size off, even though it's a good deal? Would you buy a suit that doesn't fit right? Our bikes are custom tailored specifically for each customer. They're person-specific bikes.
Podcast.
one, they don't have any ranked attacks. God, that was nice to see. That was so nice to see.
Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer. The match is struck. A blazing star is born.
Oh god, again, I didn't get shovels. Do I want to take on Chandler? I think I can. Fuck it, let's do it. I'm gonna give a shit.
Secrets and wonders can be found in the most tenebrous corners of this place.
That's the word I'm trying to think of. War. Word. Sometimes. I must avenge myself, regain my honor. I definitely cannot do that. I may have just fucked myself big time. So angry.
Injury and despondence set the stage for heroism or cowardice. The bigger the beast, the greater the glory. At the very precipice of oblivion. A hand's breadth from becoming unwound.
I wonder what a single misclick can do. I could have killed him in one hit. And instead, here we are, 300 turns later, with almost everyone in that story.
Another life wasted in the pursuit of glory and gold. As victories mount, so too will resistance. Glittering gold, trinkets and baubles, paid for in blood. Failure tests the mettle of heart, brain, and body.
You can't really not be angry at yourself.
I remember days when the sun shone and laughter could be heard from the tavern. the abyss, one must know it. Man in a robe, claiming communion with the divine. Madness.
And some poor new recruits out. But first, I think I'm gonna go ahead. I've been running this the stream for around 2 hours now, so I'm gonna go ahead and take a 10-15 minute break, then we'll be right back. We're gonna go ahead and stop the broadcast, so that will be one chunk of video. That way I'll be able to go ahead and transfer it to YouTube later on. So, thanks for tuning in, and I'll see you guys in 15 minutes. Have a good one.